What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off one-click purchasing on your Amazon account. Amazon's one-click purchasing lets you make purchases without having to re-enter your billing address, payment information, and shipping information every time. However, if you're concerned that someone may make purchases through your Amazon account without your permission, it's a good idea to disable the one-click purchasing feature. Thankfully, Amazon makes it easy to turn off one-click purchasing. In this video, I'll show you how to disable one-click purchasing through both the desktop web browser and the Amazon app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices. But first, a quick shout out to my channel sponsors on this screen. This content isn't possible without your support, and if this video helps you out, please consider either clicking the thanks button at the bottom of this video on desktop and mobile to make a small donation to support the channel, or consider using the link in the description to become a channel member where silver members and above get early access to my latest videos. First, let's walk through the steps to turn off Amazon one-click purchasing through the Amazon website. Step 1. Launch your web browser and navigate to www.amazon.com. Log into your Amazon account if you're not logged in already. You'll land on your Amazon homepage. Step 2. Click the Account and List dropdown at the top of the screen to open a menu. Step 3. Click Account in the Your Account section. You'll land on the Amazon Your Account screen. Step 4. Scroll down the screen until you get to the Ordering and Shopping Preferences section. Click One Link Settings in this section. You'll land on the Your Purchase Preferences screen. Step 5. You can click to turn off the toggle next to One-Click Enabled for this browser to turn off one-click purchasing on this specific device. Alternatively, you can disable one-click purchasing on all of your Amazon devices by clicking Disable One-Click Everywhere. You'll see a message on the screen letting you know that Amazon one-click purchasing is turned off. Next, let's walk through the steps to turn off Amazon one-click purchasing in the Amazon mobile app. Step 1. Launch the Amazon app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your Amazon home screen. Step 2. Tap the menu icon at the bottom of the screen, featuring three horizontal lines. A list of options pops up at the bottom of the screen. Step 3. Tap Account. The Account menu is displayed. Step 4. Scroll down this screen to the Account Settings section and then tap One-Click Settings. The Your Purchase Preferences screen is shown. Step 5. You can tap to turn off the toggle next to One-Click Enabled for this device to turn off one-click purchasing on this specific device. Alternatively, you can disable one-click purchasing on all of your Amazon devices by clicking Disable One-Click Everywhere. You'll see a message on the screen letting you know that Amazon one-click purchasing is turned off. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.